We live in a world with so many things to do. And even though we're spiritual beings, and even though we know that the deepest teaching we can live is to be still and know that we're God, we get very distracted by the doing, 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 doing. So one of the things for you to know, if you're interested in taking Masterful Living, is you really can go at your own pace. So you can go at the pace that I offer, or you can go at your own pace. Because things happen in life, and sometimes people's work or their family responsibilities get very busy for a month, 2 months, 3 months, and then people catch up in the classes. They catch up in the work. Some people get the workbooks and they read through them, but they don't actually do the work until they get into year two. That's what happens sometimes. Now, I do offer year two, year three, etc., for people who want to keep studying with me and deepening in these Masterful Living teachings. It's a beautiful experience. You can go at your own pace, and I'm there to advise you the whole way along. So don't let anything get in your way. If you're ready to deepen your practice, if you're ready to clear the mental and emotional clutter that has got you playing small in your relationships, in healing your body, in your finances, at your workplace, in any part of your life, if you're feeling called to Masterful Living, you'll be able to do it at your own pace according to your guidance, and I am there to help you with it. You can do it.